All right, people. We are getting ready to go live. Let some people jump on here. What's up, Gayla? What's up, Care Bear? What's up, Kilborn? Hey, Carrie. Somebody's in trouble. All right, so who has backpacks out there? Let me know who has backpacks, all right? Because here's what... Well, just open up your backpack real quick.
Oh, boy.
No sex toys in there.
Not this one.
So this is the idea behind the backpack. You don't have to have books and two other backpacks. I just put a weighted med ball, okay? But this is going to be a big part of our training moving forward on these days to where we use water and things like that, okay? Another backpack there, I just put a 15-pound med ball in it. There's like roughly 12 to 15 pounds of weight in these backpacks, okay? Other thing is our water bottles, okay? And so these are 2-gallon water bottles. All I did was literally, if you've seen these before, these are cool because they like have the little handle, but it's just masking tape pretty much holding on that. So I just reinforced it just so it doesn't rip. All right, so 2 of those. If you don't have those and you have small dumbbells, you can just use the small dumbbells when we use those, okay? And then obviously all the bands. All right. And then yes, our step. So a step, a backpack, your 2-gallon jugs, okay? And reiterate one more time, like make sure we get these, the water bottles, because otherwise you're gonna be kind of confined. If you have all the stuff, including the weights, you will be able to do 6 workouts a week. If you have just, you know, the water bottles and bands, you'll be confined to, 2 or 3 workouts a week. And same thing with the weights, okay? So, yeah, make sure you try to get at least the body weight water stuff, all right? All right, my people, are we ready to go? What are we on, leg day? Leg day today? You can come out in front of the box to start, Linz. All right, here we go, people. Let's go. 20 squats, 20 squats, 20 good squats. Give me 20 swinging gates. 20 good squats, 20 swinging gates. And if you have backpacks, we're gonna put them on maybe like 10, 15 minutes, and we're gonna wear them for a big chunk of the workout, just for added weight, obviously. Work to get a backpack and put whatever you can put in there that's somewhat rounded at the edges, just because if it's like, you know, square stuff and harder, you're gonna feel it through the backpack. Something that's comfortable to put in there, okay? All right, they did 20 body squats, 20 swinging gates. Let's go side step lunges. Side lunges, 10 and 10. Lots of legs today, people. Good, so they did 20 good body squats, 20 swinging gates, and now they're knocking out 10 and 10 sidestep lunges. Good, good. All right, put that yellow band on your ankles. Yellow band on your ankles. So yellow or whatever you have out there, your lightest band. Your lightest band is gonna be on ankles. If you're just jumping in, we're only 4 exercises in, 3 exercises in. We did body squats, swinging gates, and side lunges. Body squats, swinging gate, and side lunges. All right, we're getting ready to go a sidestep squat now. All right, so give me 12 and 12 sidestep squat, light band on your ankles, light band. And it's fine if you're out there and you're sore, all right? Ease into the depth, ease into the depth. Just let yourself get your blood flowing. And anyone who's out there, check out the news, Channel 2. someone to know page. I let JJ be involved. I told him that he wanted to be known too. So, no, I'm just kidding. JJ and I did a piece for News Channel 2, Someone to Know, about these free workouts. So go on, like them, check them out, share them if you want. We appreciate it. Andy Guevara, News Channel 2. All right, and from here, go 20 swinging gates, 20 swinging gates, go. Yeah, we're just backtracking through, all right? We did body squat, swinging gates, side lunges, and then we put a band on, and now they are going 20 more swinging gates, 20 more swinging gates. When you guys are done, let's go stabilization kickback. Stabilize on one leg. That leg will be bent a tiny bit. The leg we're kicking back will be as straight as possible. You guys are getting used to this whole like videoing thing too, huh? You're like, oh, let me see. Let me show the video camera what it should look like from this angle. Let's go 30 and 30 kickbacks. 30 and 30 stabilization kickbacks. You can see from here, they're both stabilizing really well on their drop leg, all right? And then keeping that back leg as straight as they can. Good job. And then we're gonna go 10 and 10, full squat to kick. Full squat to 45 degree angle kick, okay? Alternating squat kicks. Yep, don't go straight out to the side. I feel like that's too much hip. Get some more glute involved and go 45 degree angle. Full squat, good. And what did I say, 10 and 10? 10 and 10. What's up everyone who's jumping on? Yep, full squat to kick, full squat to kick. As soon as you're done, knock out 30 in-outs, and I want you guys to drop your center of gravity when we knock out these in-outs, okay? Yep, good. Good job. Stay wide on the 30th one. All right, and we're gonna go 15 nice easy squat jumps. 15 nice easy squat jumps, keeping your feet that same distance apart as you're taking off from. All right, 15 squat jumps. Yep, not super explosive, still getting everything fired up. All right, so pull that band up above your knees. All right, and we're gonna go down to our knees and do just one set of 20 and 20 of the one position fire hydrant movement, all right, the first position fire hydrant. Yep, try to get that knee hip level, keep that toe flexed towards your knee. Good, get these arses fired up. When you are done, lay down on your back and load your feet onto the ground to that power position, that thruster position. So 20 and 20 each side of these fire hydrant movements, and then you're gonna go right into, on your back. Lay down on your back and load those feet into the ground. Good, so still a real light band on our knees, all right? Just getting good distance. Don't try to get as much distance as you can because that band will slip up if you get too wide range of motion with your knees, okay? So just get up, push those knees out, create a butterfly position. Yep, back down. Yep, give me 30. 30 butterfly hip thrusters, hold the top on 30. Good. For those people who came on a little bit late, if you don't have a backpack today, that's fine. But moving forward, especially into next week, we're going to do three strict workouts that are just water bottles, the 2 gallons and the 2 50-ounce bottles, bands, and a backpack. We're going to do three workouts that are just those. Holding at the top. Okay, so get all those. If you have the weights and can do the other workouts as well, awesome. I'm just trying to accommodate to everyone, okay? So it'll probably be a balance of three and three. Three with weights and three without weights. Crazy legs, go. Good job, hold and get as wide as you can. Keep those hips as high as you can. Yep, 10 seconds, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, good job. All right, everyone on their feet. And you guys are gonna move that band down to your ankles and put a black band on above the knee. Yep, so heaviest band you have is above the knee. All right, the lightest band you have is on your ankles. All right, and then I want you guys to get those backpacks on and secure them. Secure them tightly. Yeah, right, because you might have these backpacks on for a while. And then make sure you get outside and catch the bus. First period starts in 30 seconds. All right, we ready? All right, so, yeah, you can go right to the side of yours. Okay, you guys stay right there, yep. All right, and we're gonna go back to sidestep squats with all the bands on, or two of the bands on, all right, and our backpack on, okay? All right, here we go, ready? 3, 2, 1, and go. Let's go 12 and 12 sidestep squats. It's gonna take some getting used to because it's an odd position to have that added weight, all right? It's not like a bar, all right? It's not shoulder loaded. Depending on what you have in the bag is gonna throw you off center if it's unstable, which is the whole point. Good, we're gonna go from the straight sidestep squat into a 45 degree angle sidestep squat. The 45 is gonna be out and back. Make sure you gain a little bit of ground out and a little bit of ground back, right? And same thing, same rep count. What was that, 10 and 10? 12 and 12. 12 and 12, 45 degree angle sidestep squat. Good job, 12 and 12, make sure we cut that angle right. All right, don't just go straight to the side, don't just go straight back. Yep, 45 degree angle, good. What we have in these backpacks is right around 15 pounds, all right, right around 15 pounds of weight in these backpacks. And same thing, if you wanna push yourself harder, throw some more weight in there, it's totally up to you. Good, and kind of secure those, if it's a loose backpack, secure it and like hold it with your hands because we're gonna go 20 swinging gates, 20 swinging gates with this backpack and these bands on, all right? Ready, set, go. Is it slapping you guys in the back?
It was.
Good, as soon as you get 20 swinging gates, go right to the edge of your box, bench, step, chair, whatever you have, and we're gonna go right into flies, all right? Butts are gonna be just barely on the bench, okay, or a box, and you're gonna be straight up and down posture, all right? All right, here we go. We are going in 3, 2, and go. The yellow band, the light band at your ankles won't make much of a difference. If it slides down to your ankles, that's okay. Good, keep going. While we're going, everyone kind of spread their feet out to like hip distance apart and continue moving those, getting those flies. Hold as wide as you can. Right, I want you to tilt forward and go up into a stand-up position and then right back down to your box and right back up and keep going. Yep, you'll probably have to reposition your feet a tiny bit. We're gonna go squats and flies here, all right? We're gonna go squats and flies here. So when I say stop and go, we're gonna stop our squats, sit back down, and go right back into flies. Back into flies, go. And we're all in the same boat here. Well, you guys are on the same boat. If this backpack starts irritating your shoulders, it starts bugging your neck, starts bugging your traps, keep it on for as long as you can, then take it off if you need to, all right? Hold as wide as you can, back into squats. We have about 15 pounds of weight in our backpacks right now. Good job, stay wide with those knees, stay wide with those knees. But anywhere from 10 to 15, anywhere those around those two numbers is fine. It's just the additional weight that we're looking for. Back into flies, go, and I want everyone to tilt forward a little bit. Good job, good job. Back into squats, go. Last set here. We're gonna get about roughly 10 squats in and then one last hold. Yep, no problem. Any more questions, let me know. Good job, It's like when people have those Bluetooth things in, you know, and they're talking to somebody. Like, who are you talking to? Flies, go. Staying with that tilted forward position. We're gonna go 10 seconds, as many as you can get. 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job. So we're gonna take the yellow band off and we're gonna put the green band where the yellow band was at. So basically all we're doing is swapping out resistance levels here. We went from the lightest band at our ankles to the next heavier level up if you have it. If you don't have another band, just leave those two bands on. What are you guys laughing at? That would have been funny to only see your feet on the line. Good, good. All right, here we go. Hey, everyone back on their feet. Okay, we're going to start off this set. We're going to do just a straight squat set, all right? But we're going to start off this set with a 20-second crazy leg hold at the bottom of the squat, okay? So everyone is going to be down and holding in 3, 2, and down and hold. Crazy legs, go. 20 seconds has begun. Time has begun. These legs aren't looking too crazy there, ladies. Oh my God.
These arms are crazy.
The arms were crazy. 3, 2, right into 30 full squats. Go, 30 full squats, but I want you to spread your stance out more. Yep, and really focus on depth. Really focus on depth. It's okay, you'll see some of my girls with their chests collapse a little bit to their thighs, the tops of their legs when they go down to the squat. It's okay for your chest to drop as long as your back stays flat, okay? As long as your back stays flat. It's just helping them hinge their hips back to create that movement back into their heels. Good job, big knees at the bottom. Did I say that we're ending with a 20 second hold too? Yeah. Yep. In 10 seconds, we're going to hold at the bottom. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Wherever you're at, down and hold. Push those knees out as far as you can get them. Drop your center of gravity a little bit. Wave your hands like you just don't care. Crazy legs, go. 10 seconds, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, good. All right, if you have gallon water bottles, grab your gallon water bottles. If you do not, and you have a 10-pound dumbbell, grab two 10-pound dumbbells, one for each hand. What did I say these were? A little over 8 pounds? All right, we're working with roughly like 8.5 pounds right now in each hand, okay? It's a little different because it's unstable weight because that water kind of swishes around in there, all right? Okay, so all we are doing is, let me see, what's that? Yeah, right? Let's choose one for now, because we're not going to be able to get the depth that I want if they're hanging at our sides. Okay, so we're going to put that in that goblet squat position. You could hold it from each end. Yep. Yeah, probably hold it like that, Jess. There you go. Okay, so from here, all we're doing, same thing. We're going to go back to the beginning and go sidestep squats, all right? So we have weight loaded on our back and weight front racked, okay? Sidestep squat, let's go to our left first and go 12 good sidestep squats. Go ahead, on you guys. We should have two bands on. The girls here have medium light band with the green and a heavy band with the black. Heavy band's above the knees. Good job. And then as soon as you're done with one leg, go to the other. Good, as soon as we're done with the other leg, we're gonna match that number and go 12 swinging gates with the weight right where it's at. Good job, a whole lot of instability going on here. Backpacks bouncing around, water's swishing around, all right? Good job. Keep making it work. Think about how nice it's gonna be when you get back to going to work out at the gym in June. I didn't say put those down. Because now we're going, you did 12, 12, 12, 10, 10, 10, 8, 8, 8. All right, 12, 12, 12, 10, 10, 10, 8, 8, 8. All right, so two more sets. Sets of 10 here, 10 sidestep squats each side. Good job. It's funny because the music's so low, I can hear your water swishing. Yep, good work. As soon as you get east side, get your 10 swinging gates in. Something fell out of her butt area. Oh, good job. Then 8-8. 8-8. Good. 8 sidestep squats each side, then 8 swinging gates. 8 sidestep squats each. 8 sidestep squats each side, and then 8 swinging gates. Good job. Way to work. Good. All right, everyone, put that water bottle down. Keep the backpack on. Take your bands off. All right, once we get bands off, we're going to stand behind our step, all right, in front of our fireplace, in front of our chair, all right? And here, we're standing behind these plyo boxes. All right, we're going to need those water bottles, though. All right, so we have backpack water bottles, and we are just going a standard step up, okay? Standard step up. We're going to go 10 and 10 step ups with water bottles, all right? Letting those water bottles hang, okay? 10, 10 step ups, putting the water bottles down, 10 and 10 step up pops, all right? 10, 10 step ups right into 10 and 10 step up pops, okay? First 10, 10 is with, second 10, 10 is without, all right? Ready, set, go. If you want, Linz, you can turn and face Jess so you're using a skinny box. That way you don't have to like muscle them like that. Yeah. I'm not just looks. Oh, babe. I mean. 80%. I'll take it. Good job. 10 step ups, all right? Holding gallons in each hand, backpack on with 15 pounds, all right, 10 step ups, and then we are unloading the water, and we are going 10 and 10 step up pops, all right? More of a dynamic movement with the step up pops, and we are not holding the water for that one. job. Good job. 10-10. 10-10 good pops. Good. Jess, this next one's going to be rough for you because you have such a wide base, all right, with the box, but we're going to go up and overs, all right? All the way up, boom, bounce to the other side. All the way up, bounce to the other side. Good, and it's actually good because it'll just be a demonstration of, like, different styles of platforms that we have. So, Lynn, turn your box and face, like a skinny bird vertical at me. There you go. And so scoot it, yep, towards this way a little bit. Right there. Okay, so we're going up and overs now, people. Up and overs, all right? If you are on a fireplace or something like that, all right, just real quick, show me alternating step-ups, just normal alternating step-ups. If you are on a fireplace and you don't have something to get over, all right, this is all you're doing, okay? Alternating step-ups. If we can get over something up and over, all right, then do these, all right? Everyone, real quick for just like 4 seconds, demonstrate up and overs. Ready, set, go. 4, 3. 2, and good, okay. So we're gonna do this for time. I can get the other one. I have another one here if you wanna use that one. Let's go, Unite. Put on a better backpack. Okay, so we're going for time here. We're gonna go 30 seconds, all right? 30 seconds of nonstop up and overs, all right? Nonstop up and overs, all right? All right, here we go. We are going in 3, 2, and go. Yep, get full extension of your hips. If you have a wide base like Jess is working with, you gotta really get up and over, all right? Really get that pop off the ground so you can get the momentum to take you across. You guys don't have very much pop right now. Let's go. You guys are embarrassing me on this live video. I'm just kidding, good job, good job. I'm just kidding. 10 seconds, let's get it, come on. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Everyone out in front of your box, and I want you to stabilize on one leg. All right, let's go. Our left leg. Drop down to a single leg squat and hold. 3, 2, 1, and down. Yep, when we're in this position, try to pick your heel up and squeeze it to your butt. Good job. Everyone bend a little bit more. Yep, and as you bend, try to get that heel up to your butt. We got 10 seconds, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job. Good job. All right, so now this time we're going to go 20 seconds of up and overs, all right? 20 seconds of up and overs and then another 20-second hold, right? 20-20. We did 30-20 a second ago. Now we're going to go 20-20. All right, people, here we go. Going in 3, 2, and go. Yep, legs are getting heavy here. All right, legs are getting heavy, which is totally normal. They've already done a bunch of stuff. Doing your best to pop off of the ground. Once you hit the ground, anticipate the ground coming up, get a little pop off of it, bounce over that box, platform, chair, whatever you have. Good job, good job, good job. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good, make your way out in front of your box. And we are single leg holding in 3, 2, and up and hold. Good job, good job, good job. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Well done. Well done. All right, take that backpack off for a little bit. Okay, so grabbing your water bottles again. Grabbing your water bottles again. If you're shorter, this is gonna be more difficult, okay? If you're shorter, this is gonna be more difficult, okay? Because I want you guys to go into a squat and you're gonna gently tap these water bottles to the ground and then give me a jump at the top, all right? Just in place, not your box or your step has nothing to do with this, okay? So show me real quick, Jess. No, go outside your stance. Good question. Outside your stance. Yep. Up. Tap. Up. Good. Part of the difficulty is going to be controlling these water bottles. Okay. Control your water bottles. All right. All right. Here we go. Here we go. We don't need leakage. All right. No leakage. Here we go. Going in 3, 2, and go. I got you for 45 seconds. 45 seconds. Good. A big part of this as I'm watching is when you land, make sure you control back down to the ground, all right? So those bottles don't slam off the ground. If you're using dumbbells, you don't have to get all the way to the ground, okay? Good job. Keep it up. Keep it up. Keep it up. What did I say? A minute?
4 seconds.
Keep going. Keep going. We got 15 seconds coming up. 15 seconds. Keep working. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Go down to that last squat. Hold those bottles an inch off the ground. Good job. Good job. Backs are getting fired up. Legs are getting fired up. All right. Good job. Keep working. Little pulses. Go up and down. See how they keep straightening their legs? All right. That relieves a tiny bit of pressure, and then they're getting right back into it. 10 seconds, ladies. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and good job. Good job. Way to work. All right, people, get a quick drink if you need it. All right, get a quick drink, get your towel. All right, get your mind right, and we're going to be right back in about 20 seconds. When we come back, put those black bands back on above the knee. When we come back, put the black bands back on above the knee. Good job. Good job out there. So we have backpacks off, all right? We just stopped a set of water bottle stuff, and now we're going to go black bands or your heaviest band on above the knee. Heaviest band on above the knee. All right, so we're gonna throw a little cardio in here. All right, a little more cardio in here. Okay, so we've done these a few times now over the past couple weeks. We're gonna go angle jumps, all right, angle jumps. So we're gonna go angle jumps for 30 seconds, and then you, hold on, wait, keep one. Angle jumps for 30 seconds, and then you're gonna grab one of your water bottles, and we're gonna go into a full squat hold with that, with one water bottle, all right? All right, here we go. We're gonna go angle jumps in 3, 2, and go. Good job. Throw those hands up. Get a good turn. Make sure you land angled, not straight forward, straight back. Yep, pushing your knees out at the bottom. Good job. Good job. Keep working. Keep working. Five, four, three, two, one. We're going into a squat hold in 5, 4, 3, 2, down and hold, 30 seconds. Give me some small pulses up and down. Yep, every down pulse, you should push those knees out a little bit. Did I say 30 or 20? Thank you. 10 seconds, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Good. Catch your breath. Gather yourself. Because here's what we got. So that was one round. All right. We're going to do 3 rounds total. So 2 more rounds of angle jumps for 30 seconds, holds for 30 seconds. Okay. And the next 4, so it's 4 different little sets we're going to do, right? 2 rounds of two movements. We're going to go right into the next one, one after the next, okay? One after the next. So when we switch, switch quick and get this time going.
Do we have 3 more rounds of that?
No, just 2 more full rounds of that. Yep, 2 more full rounds, okay? So going back to angle jumps, 30 seconds of angle jumps. Ready? 3, 2, and go. Good job. Good job. Five seconds. Four, three, two, one. Good. Grab your water bottle right away. And we are going down and holding in three, two, and hold. Good. Everyone give me a little more depth, a little more depth. Pulses, go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job. Good job. Yep, last set. Last set here. Push through. Push through. Last 10 seconds of these last two sets, I'm going to ask you to give me a little bit more, everything you have left in these last two. All right? All right, here we go. Ready? 3, 2, and go. Angle jumps. Good job. Coming up on hardest 10. All right. As explosive as you can be. 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Well done. Grab your bottle. Here we go. We're going quick. In 3, 2, and down and hold. Good job. Last hold. Last hold. Make it count. Crazy legs, go. Stop crazy legs and go pulses, go. 10 seconds, as deep as you can get into that squat. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job. With your bottle, we're gonna lay on our backs. All right, you lay on your backs. We're gonna do our best to put that bottle across your hips, and we're gonna do a set of hip thrusters with your heavy band and that water bottle across your hips. You will need to use your hands to stabilize that water bottle in place. We're gonna go on the ground, guys. Just feet on the ground, not on the box or fireplace or chair, whatever you guys are using. All right, here we go. We're gonna go for time, all right, with holds thrown in there. If I say hold at the top, that means I want your hips up and your knees as wide as you can get them, holding that water bottle in place. All right, here we go, ready, going in. 3, 2, and go. Up and hold. Back into it, go. Up and hold. Crazy legs, go. Ten seconds, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job. Good job. Good. Take those bands off, put that water bottle down, and backpacks are going to be back on. Backpacks are going to be back on. All right, next one is very debatable in terms of if it's a quad killer, a glute killer, a hamstring killer. For me, it's a quad killer. All right. We're going to go backpacks on. Okay. And we're going to go one squat. Okay. Every time I give you that one squat, it's going to be a squat jump. So you're going to go one squat jump. Every time you land, you're going to sink into a squat and hold for time. All right. Next thing I'll say is jump. One squat jump. Every time you land, hold for time. The times are gonna vary, all right? It'll never be over 20 seconds of time holding at the bottom. I don't know if that helped you guys out or hurt you guys. Okay, so one more time. One squat jump. When I tell them to go, they'll do one squat jump. When they land, they'll squat down and hold at the very bottom until I tell them otherwise, all right? Here we go, peeps. Ready? 3, 2, 1, and one squat jump. Go. Yep, and holding. Squat jump, go. Good job, good job. On those single squat jumps, give me as much height as you can. I get it. It's gonna go from 6 inches to an inch real quick. I get it. That's messed up, Jessica. It's not real quick. At least 60 seconds. Squat jump, go. That did sound bad. You guys want to keep holding, huh? You want to keep it up? You want to keep it up? Squat jump, go. Squat jump, go. Squat jump, go. Squat jump, go. Pulses, go. Good job, good job. Squat jump, go. We got 45 seconds, girls. We got 45 seconds. Pulses, go. Squat jump. Squat jump. Squat jump. Good job. Keep up with us. Keep up with us. If you're ahead of us, stay ahead. Just keep going. 10 seconds coming up, girls. 10 seconds. Pulses, go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. While your legs are feeling like lead, go right into 10 and 10 step-ups and then take those backpacks off. 10, 10 static step-ups or just straight up and down step-ups, all right? There's no athletic movement as a part of these ones, all right? All the way up, all the way down. Good job. Hips all the way through. Hips all the way through at the top. Yep, squeezing them cheeks every time we get to the top of that step up. Good job, and then backpacks off. Backpacks are off. And we're gonna go yellow, green, black, going up your leg, all right? Yellow band, your lightest band on the ankles, your green band, your next heaviest band, all right, at your calf, and then black band, which is your heaviest band above the knee. If you don't have those bands, all right, just go whatever bands you have, but make sure the heaviest starts at the top, above the knee. If you need bands, once again, you need bands, we're going to have, I would guesstimate, another month and a half of this, okay? So if you need bands, hit me up and let me know. We're going to go 30 seconds, 45 seconds, a minute, all right? All swinging gates, 30 seconds. With all three bands on, take the yellow band off. 45 seconds with the two bands on, take the green band off. 60 seconds, just the one band, okay? 60 seconds with just the one band. the last set, which is the 60-second set, all right, I am going to make you front rack a water bottle, though, okay? But I'm just changing up the way it varies, okay? The way the resistance varies. Did you just make a face? Hey. Here we go. Ready. Going in 3, 2, and 30 seconds. Go. Good. Good, 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 good. Power through those bands. Power through those bands. Get those knees apart. Let's go. Yeah. Yeah. It's the only place I can say that in front of my wife. Get those knees apart. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Take yellow band off. Leave the other two bands right where they're at. Yellow band off, other two bands right where they're at. All right, here we go. Right into it. 45 seconds. Same movement. 3, 2, and go. Good job. Good job. At the tail end of this one, at the tail end of our minute, we are going to do one 10-second hold at the bottom.
Around 45 seconds. Yeah.
Yep. I'm sorry. Tail end of this one and then the tail end of the minute one? Yeah.
Okay.
Messing me all up, Jay. 10 seconds. 10 seconds, ladies. Keep working. Keep working. Legs open. 3, 2, 1, down and hold. Knees wide. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job. Take that green band off. Take it off. All right, peeps. We need our water bottle. All right, with that water bottle, we're going to front rack it. And we have 60 seconds of swinging gates and a 10-second hold. 60 seconds of swinging gates and a 10-second hold to finish. All right, to finish with this. All right, here we go. Ready? 3, 2, and go. Good job. Good job. Way to go, people. Way to go. Bigger and bigger knee swing, a little more depth that we should be getting. Keep it up. Keep it up. You guys are killing it. Keep it up. Halfway. Good job. Coming up on hardest 10. All I want for this hardest 10, keep your same pace, just get more depth and bigger knee swing. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, down and hold. Good job. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, good job. Good job. Put that water bottle down. Take that band off. All right, so for our last set of the day, all right, we're gonna need our backpack on. All right, our backpack's gonna be on for 60 seconds, okay? We're gonna be holding our water bottles with our backpack on for 60 seconds. The second 60 seconds is just gonna be our body weight, all right? So first minute is gonna be extremely difficult. Next minute is gonna be difficult in its own way because you're gonna be tired having to push through that minute. We're going back to the water bottle taps, all right? The squat jumps where we're tapping the water bottle. 60 seconds, as soon as we get done, 10 seconds to get yourself adjusted, no weight on, another 60 seconds of jumps. That's gonna be a good one of the little screensavers, you know? And I'm like, Here we go, ready. Going in 3, 2, and go. 60 seconds, peeps. All right, tiny tap, and then right back up into a good squat jump. Jess, you can spread your feet a tiny bit. There you go. Yep, all the way, full extension at the top still. Hips all the way through. Good, I can't see you guys out there, but if you guys are looking in a mirror, you should be able to see you're straight up and down, totally vertical at the top of the jump. Good job, good job. Halfway. Good job, ladies, keep it up, keep it up. You have 20 seconds. Hardest 10, get it, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job, all that weight off, all that weight off. Last thing we have before abs, all right? All that weight off and get ready to finish. One super strong 60 second set. All right, here we go. Going in 3. No water bottles. 3, 2, and go. She was super excited about no water bottles. Good job. Keep pushing through this. Just your body weight. All right. Keep pushing through. Stick with the jumps right where you guys are at. All right. Last 10 seconds. I want you to be as explosive and as quick as possible. Halfway point. Good job, good job. Yep, coming up on a home stretch. All right, hardest 10. Go, get them in as big as you can get. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and done. Good job, people. Very good job. All right, first ab we're gonna do, all right, is knees in, feet up. Knees in, feet up. Bring your knees into your chest from a flat back position, all right? As soon as your knees get to your chest, shoot those hips and heels off the ground, or hips and feet off the ground, straight up to the ceiling. All right, go 20, knees in, feet up, and then stay in that position and go 15 and 15, opposite knee, opposite elbow. Good job out there if you followed along the entire time. Once again, you can see him on Lindsay's step, on Lindsay's box. 2 gallon water bottles, all right? We didn't use the 50 ounce water bottles today, but 2 gallon water bottles, same thing over here, 2 gallon water bottles on that plyo box, all right? A backpack. You can fill your backpack with literally whatever you want, okay? If you have 15 pounds of jelly beans, put 15 pounds of jelly beans in there, all right? If you have a sandbag at home, I know that's kind of a stretch, not everyone has sandbags at home, but if you do, like a workout sandbag, I mean, not like one to keep from flooding sandbag, use that because that'll be pretty good weight, all right, distribution while it's in your bag. So the backpack, the 2 gallon jugs, 2 50-ounce water bottles, and then the bands, all right, and you guys are literally good to go, okay? With that stuff, you'll get at least 3 workouts in a week, okay? 3 workouts in a week, and then if you have everything, the small dumbbells, the Bosus, the what, medium kettlebell, all right, then you'll be able to get 6, sometimes 7 workouts in a week. Very good job. They are doing 15 and 15 knee elbow, and then they're gonna finish with 30 quick toe touches. All right, well done, everyone. Keep sharing this stuff, all right? Keep sharing these workouts. Keep talking to people about them. Keep tagging yourself, all that stuff. These are free, all right? Just get everyone involved that we can, all right? Help everyone else out if they don't know about it, okay? And yeah, just keep grinding away out there. And we will see you guys. Well, I won't see you guys, but you'll see these guys tomorrow at 9:30. All right. What do we have tomorrow? Full body? Yes. Full body day. We'll add some weights in. All right. Still bringing your water bottle and backpack. All right. Have a great day, everyone. Goodbye.